something he was trying to get a very lower thing, then it will not be useful and he will devaluate the body of Brahman. Brahman should always try to serve Shri Krishna and try to increase his knowledge and spread the light of knowledge to others. So the body of Brahman is not for the tuchh kaam, the little and useless, valueless work he should not do. Valueless work he should do very great. He should try to do very great work, as well as he should try to spread the knowledge and bhakti in whole society. So, and if Brahman is just running behind the material happiness, it is not proper to him. So, tad brahmanas dehoyam kshatriya kamaya nirjate. Our father used to say, they used to preach that, tad brahmanas dehoyam kshatriya kamaya nirjate. It is not for you. You should do your aim. You should try to get your aim. So, brahmana ka ye deh, tuchh kamnaon ko pura karne ke liye. Ye useless work, that is not for useless work, neither to get the valueless, cheap thing. You should not try for that. Everyone, not for Brahman, mainly for Brahman, but the other persons also should try that this human life is very precious. And it should not be based in the worth thing. Krchaya taksya cheho. This body of Brahman is for krchya, to do birth and austerity. Krchaya. Tap karne ke liye. And tapse. Krishna means birth for fasting and tap. And pretya ananta sukhaicha. And while he will die, then he should try, he will get the ananta, the unlimited sukha. He should try for that. Shilonji prithya parkrishna chitta. A Brahman should be satisfied by Shilonji vritti. Shilvritti is the corpse that is grain that is spread in the way while the grain was corpse was carried to the godam, then which grains are spread and they was falling in the way. From that he will choose it and just cleaning it he will eat it. That is very hard. And unch and shilvritti and unchvritti. Unch means while the grain was carried to the market and if the auction was done and the purchaser has collected the grain and some of the grain is just left there on the ground by that collecting that one can carry on his life, that is the unchivritti. So shil and unchivritti, these are the mainly for Brahman. If a Brahman is very much has discrimination and he is very much thoughtful, then he will carry his life leaving all other things and all other occupations. He will adopt this occupation only and he will carry his life in this way. Shishlon subhitya parthashchitaha. For Brahma it is said that he should keep ghata ang map. That means in his pitcher, the grain are for the second time. That's the enough. And he should take, so this was also a way of life that Brahman keeps only only the grain so that he can prepare his food for the next time. That's all. No collection. What was it? What was the life? Garbhataran. Yes. So Shilon Jyotya Pratishthitah Dharma Mahantam Virjam Jushan. And he will always involve and always he is doing work active to Dharma Mahantam, to collect the Mahan Dharma, great religion. Dharma Mahantam Virjam, where there is no any dirt, raj, virjam, without dirt, without any dosh, rajogun, he is collecting the dharma. Mayat tatma grahe utishtan, and he has offered everything in the lotus feet of mine. Mayat tatma grahe utishtan, and he is living in his house. Grahe utishtan. Atip prasakta, nasip prasakta. He is not having much more involvement and attraction toward the worldly things. Nasip prasakta. Samupaiti shanti. He will get shanti, tranquility. Otherwise, he will be perturbed always. He will remain perturbed always. Now, a Brahman should adopt this attitude, but the society is also expected that he, society, it will help such type of Brahmins. This is their duty also. So Shri Krishna is saying, samadharanti ye vipram sivantam matparayana. If a Brahman is matparayana, my devotee, and he is sirantam, getting some difficulties, some calamities, some difficulties in his life, then this is the duty of society that samadharanti, they will make him fetch from that difficulties. So they will uplift them from that difficulty. So everyone should try to help a Brahmin. Even in his difficult time, as well as in his normal time even, so that he can concentrate on Jnana and he can devote his most of the time and energy to serve Jnana and society and to get salvation and moksha and Bhagavad Bhakti. So this is also very much appreciable and recommended. Not for Brahman even, for Vaishnav even. If we can help a Vaishnav so that his devotion can resume or his devoted devotion can continue, we must help him in anything. So that he may be nischint without transparency and he can do his bhajan better. So this is our duty also. So samadhanti ye vipram sridantam matparayana. If a Brahman is matparayana, my devotee, and he is getting any difficulty, then this is the duty of a whole society that it should help him. Tant dharishe nachara apadhyo navkavarnava. Tant dharishe, Shri Krishna is giving this ashwasan, this thing, Shri Krishna is saying in this way. Shri Krishna is saying that Tan Drishe, I will help them persons who help Brahma or devotees. Tan Drishe. Yes, I promise. I promise that Tan Drishe, I will make them uplifted. Nachira, immediately, apar vyaha, from all difficulties, as now we were arnava, as a person is just dipping in the water, in the ocean, and at the same time he gets a boat, in the same way, I will help, I will come, and I will help with them. Sarva samdhare praja pitev vyasnam priya. Now the duties of the king, kshatri, Shri Krishna is describing. Ki if a person is raja, king or kshatri, then sarva samdhare, he should try to save every person from difficulties. All his pupils, he should try to save them. Sarvan samudhayat raja, pitev vyasna, like a father from their difficulties.
And woman like mother.
Eh?
And a queen like mother.
Yes, yes. That's right. So, queen like mother and king like father, he should. So, he should samudhayat. He should make them out of difficulties. Atmanam atmana dhiro yatha gajpati gavan. And atmanam atmana dhira, swam he should have, himself he should have the courage and the patience. Atmanam atmana, being dhir, being then much patient. Yatha gajpati gajan, as a elephant helps the other elephant. Yata gajpati hai gaja. In the same way, he should himself adopt the satisfaction as well as tolerance, and he should serve to others and save to other persons even. So even Vidhun Dharmati hi Vimane Nata Vachata Vidhuya Iha Ashwam Krishnam Indrid Samutri. If a Kshatri is doing like that, so even Vidhun Dharmati in this way, that king Vimane Nata Vachata, having the craft shining like a sun, he will ride on that craft. And then Vidhui Iha Ashwam, he will remove, he will bleed all Ashok, all unpious things and difficulties. And Krishnam Indra Samudite. And finally, fully, he will enjoy bathing in the in Swarg. That means that king will go to Swarg, and there he will enjoy with king. Sidan Vimprao Banik Vrtya. And now Vaishya Vrtya. Vaishya. The duties of the Vaishya and attitude of the Vaishya. Shri Krishna is describing that. Sidan Vimpro Banik Vrtya. Pandya Eva Padandhari. Sometimes there is exceptions also. If a part Brahman is in difficulty, sometimes by time, by his karma, he gets any difficulties. Then Sidan Vipro, he can adopt Banik Vritti. He can adopt the merchant ship. Banik Vritti. Pandey Ev Abadam Tarim. And in this way, by business, we can cross those difficulties. So a Brahma can adopt the Vaishyavritti, the profession of a Vaishya. And he can leave his occupation and he can adopt the other occupation even in exceptional cases. In emergency, Shri Krishna is describing apad dharma. That means in emergency, he can adopt these also. In the same way, evam khadgenava padakranta. And Brahma can adopt the other option is that he may become the soldier. Khadgavritya, that means having sword in his hand, he can fight and he can be a soldier. So khadgenva, apad akranta, because he is suppressed by the calamities. Apad akranta, in the time of calamity, he can take the occupation of a soldier. Nashva Bhaktiya Kathanjana. But Brahma should not ever take Shvabhakti means Das Bhakti. He should not take Das Bhakti. Kathanjana. That means the serving the other persons by his body. This is that massaging other persons and taking the remittance of other persons, Brahma should not take it. He can either he will do business or he will do warrior, he will do any. That means he will do the physical work, but not the servantship. Nashwabhitya Kathya. Vaishya Bhakti Atta Rajanyo. The other person, a king, if he is king by birth, then he can adopt the Vaishya Bhakti. Vaishya Bhakti Atta Rajanyo. The Raja can also adopt the business occupation. Trading our occupation. Jivan Mrigaya Apadi. Sometimes he can adopt the occupation of hunting. And by hunting, he can carry on his life. Mrigaya Apadi. Charitva Vipul Upayo. Sometimes he can adopt the rule of Brahman and he will be called Rajarshi. That means he will go to one and then he will chant, he will do bhajan. As so many kings, previous kings, they went to wood and they meditated there, they did their austerity and tap, and then they left their life. Like Raja Bharat, and they also took as their Brahma, their saint, so they also take bhiksha. Nashva Bhaktiya Kadanchana. But he should also not. Shvabhaktiya means like a dog, like a doggy. He should not serve to him, to others, and neither he should take the remittance of other persons. Shvabhaktiya Kadanchana. As the doggy is giving the remittance of a man, so he will not take that. That means he will take, he will be remain firm on his day, on his bhajan. Shudravrittim bhajat vaishya. Sometimes vaishya can adopt in emergency. These are emergency dharma, apad dharma. The by she can adopt the occupation of a shudra. Tar katakriyam, that means he will do the karukat, that means he will do the basket, the other thing that is made by bamboos and other things. So in this way, the handicraft he will adopt, and by then, by handicraft, he will carry on his life. Karu katakriya, that means making basket, as making basket with the things. So karu means you can adopt the karu, badhai karne ka kaam, carpentry you can adopt, karu katakriya. Kṛcchān muktoṁ garhino mṛtyum lipset karna. And if he is surpassed the difficulties, then again he should lead those mṛti, the lower occupation, and he should return to his own mṛti, and he should resume his own life, way of life. So Kṛcchān muktoṁ garhino mṛtyum lipset karna. He should not do the kṛcchā vṛtti and garha nindini vṛtti. That means he should never do theft, never do the murder of other persons, and one should live very pure. Though he can adopt the, because no work is bad. Work is, every work is principle. So he can adopt any work, but after that he should return to his original way. Veda dhyan swadha swaha avalyan yadyai yathodev devashikuti bhutani madhupani anvaham bhaje. Every person should study Veda dhyan. Every should Veda dhyay. So Veda adhyay means study of Veda. Swadha swaha bali. Swadha is salute to Pitri, our ancestors, and swaha is our salute to Deva, and nama is a general salute to everyone. It can be for human, it can be for devata, it can be for ancestors who has passed away. So Veda adhyay swadha swaha. Swadha swaha, in this way he should salute, he should pay respect to the devata. Devata is swadha. For devata, the namaskar is the address of namaskar is swadha, and for pitar, nahi, swaha. For devata it is swaha, and for pitri, ancestors, the address of respect is swadha. In this. So swadha swaha valyaj means continuously repeating it. Annadya yathodem, and offering them an etc. Annadya, an also referring to them, the an even yathodem, as much prosperity he has, he should serve devata and ancestors according to his wealth. That means in Seva Prada also, this is said that Shaktav Gaunopchakta is वन ऑफ सेवा प्राप्त. इफ ए पर्सन इज इवन एंड इवन द इवन देन ही इज नॉट ऑफरिंग द बेटर थिंग टू श्री कृष्ण. ही शुड ऑफर द बेस्ट थिंग टू श्री कृष्ण. एंड इफ ही इज इवन इवन देन ही इज नॉट ऑफरिंग द बेस्ट थिंग टू श्री कृष्ण. एंड ही इज बाय हैविंग ग्रीड he is offering only the bad normal things. That is also seva. Yes.
So if we have the devotee of Krishna.
Yes.
And he is doing his offering.
Yes.
Then he is doing the prasada, giving to Rupa, Rama, etc.
Yes. If he, Prashad is one, is offered to Shri Krishna.
After Guru Vaishnava, Guru Parampara.
Yes.
So, still after there is duty to offer to Krishna.
Of course, of course. Yes. Because that is offered to the Guru Parampara, who is not physically present. But the Vaishnava, who are physically present, he should offer to them.
Yes. But what about the
Vipri? Yes. Even then, because whatever we will do, we can do by this body. If the we would not have got this body, we can do nothing. Dharma, artha, kam, moksha, nothing can be done without this body. And in this way, our parents are very much kindful to us that they have given us this body. So this is our duty to pay respect and pay the vritti. That means so that they can live better. So while they are living, even then we should serve our parents. And while the parents has passed away and our ancestors has passed away, even then we have this duty that we should try to give him a better atmosphere. Whatever we will offer here in Shraddha, our parents and ancestors may be in other form. He may be in the form of a cow. He may be in the form of a bird. Then if we will offer here the Bhagavat Prasad to a Vaishnav or to a Brahman and doing Shraddha, then in that body our ancestors will get their appropriate feast, their appropriate food. That means a guy will get a green grass. A bird will get a very sweet grain to eat. So in this way they will get it in their form. Every day it can be done also. Because Devrishi Pitri, they are, we should always respect them. But if the prasad is there, he is saying prasad. If the prasad is offered, then the prasad has its sweetness much more and it is transcendental. So being transcendental, he will get the thing very much great and very much above. Transcendental thing he will get. So we should do it. We should do it. We have given it to Pita. We will not take it. We will take the prasad of her. We will offer it. We will leave it to them. Let them eat. But we will not take prasad of them. We will take prasad of Shri Krishna and Shri Guru Parampara. We will take prasad of Shri Guru Parampara and Shri Krishna. Not of others.
So what is offered to the angel?
Yes, that is left. That is left. And we cannot take. If we take it, then it will be also not recommended, and it will be the daktab har dosh. That means whatever we have given to another person and we fetch it back, then we are doing offense. So that is daktab har dosh. But we have offered Sri Krishna and we are taking, that is not daktab har. We are taking the prasad of Sri Krishna, that is not the tapahar. Because we are taking the remittance of Sri Krishna. So, Tayobhutu Sagandh Basolantar Chachita, that is bhakti. Asamarpit Vastunam Tasmad Varjan Machare, we will not accept anything that is not offered to Sri Krishna. So, as we are servant of Sri Krishna, we are das of Sri Krishna, we will always take only the remittance of Sri Krishna. Whatever we will bear, that is also a remittance of Sri Krishna. Whatever we will eating, wherever we are living, that is the remittance of Sri Krishna. So that is asamarpit vastuna. A Vaishnav should never accept anything that is not offered to Sri Krishna. One old lady was there, and she had to take medicine, and before taking medicine she put all the pouch of medicine to Sri Radharani, and she said that, used to say, "Oh Radharani, all you see it, these are not offered to you, this is not proper to you, just you see it. By seeing it, this medicine will be get much more potentiality and it will helpful to me much more. So I am not offering you these medicines. I am only showing you that is it proper to take for me. And if you throw your sight on it, then they will be much more powerful and full of potential in this way. So only the yogya, proper things should be offered to Sri Krishna, not improper. And the all bhavana, that is also should be done, that is proper and appropriate, applicable to Sri Krishna, only those bhavana should be done, not other bhavana. That means Sri Krishna is bimar, this bhavana cannot be done. Because Krishna never became sick. So, yes. But in Jagannath Dham, sometimes Sri Jagannath Prabhu gets fever. So that's also a bhav. But this is the extreme of the love towards Sri Narayan. A old lady was always massaging Sri Balmukund, Laddu Gopal, and he is saying that his hand is not getting straight, it is bended. So let me massage. And she was doing all this massage. And it happened that Sri Krishna once showed his hand long in the thing. So Vedadhyan Swadha Swaha Swaha Bali. Swaha Bali. Bali means offering. And Annadya, mana offering of the Ann, Yathodayam, according to one's prosperity and path, one should also offer it. Deva Shipitri Bhutani, to Dev, to Rishi means our teachers, to Pitri means our ancestors, and Bhutani means to other persons even. Madhrupani Anvaham, and thinking that I am also lying in them, I am also resting in them. Madhrupani. I. Yes. यदि छोक पद्मे शुक्ले नो पार्वते यदि छया मैंने एकडमी तो आवा फेट यदि छया ये चमत बाई कृपा विथ अ हाउ मच श्री कृष्ण वांट टू गिव इट अकॉर्डिंग टू यद चमत कृपा वाट एवर श्री कृष्ण इज बेस्टोइंग इज काइंडनेस ऑन अस अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट यद चिरोक पन्ने शुक्ल एंड शुक्ल मीन्स आवर एटीट्यूड एंड वे ऑफ अर्निंग शुड बी वेरी मच पायस एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द शास्त्र शुक्ल दैट मीन्स वी शुड नॉट डू द इम्प्योर एंड द लाइट और फॉल्स वे टू अर्न दैट मनी शुक्ल सो यदच्छया उपन्नेन बाय कृपा व्हाट एवर वी गॉट शुक्लेन उपार्जितेन एंड शुक्लेन मीन्स इट शुड बी प्योर व्हाट एवर वी हैव अर्निट उपार्जितेन धनेन अपीडेन भूतान द धन व्हाट वी हैव गॉट अपीडेन भूतान द without teasing them apinan bhutan 98 adhyay ka 52 shlok 1852 so ha 51 to yad chya upanne ma By the kindness of Shri Krishna, whatever is found to us, and Shuklen, the way of the earning, is very, according to Shastra, is not violating the Shastra. Shuklen, Upajite, or Dhanen, Apidem Bhutana, and without teasing and without troubling the other persons. न्याय नहीं वो 18 नहीं नहीं 16 वा 16 16 हाँ 17 हाँ 17 17 वा सॉरी 17 धनेन अपीडेन एंड यथानेन अकॉर्डिंग टू द जस्टिस नॉट अनजस्ट जस्टफुली नॉट अनजस्ट अनजस्टफुली न्याय नहीं आहरे कृतु One should do, one should perform the kritu various yajna. If he is grahasthi, then he should do, perform various yajna with the wealth according to his own wealth and that dhan should be very much pure and very much justful. कुटुंबेशु न सज्जेतो न प्रमाद्येत कुटुंबी अपि कुटुंबेशु न सज्जेतो ए वेरी गुड एटीट्यूड इज अ नाउ प्रीस्ट एंड दैट इज ए पर्सन शुड ऑलवेज थिंक दैट दिस कुटुंब इज नॉट स्टेबल फॉर फ्यू मंथ फॉर फ्यू इयर्स आई एम विद दिस कुटुंब अदरवाइज देन On the other side, my kutumba was other, my family was other, and my whole attachment was with that family. So, this is a very temporary relationship. It is not the eternal and essential, eternal relationship. So, kutumbeshu na sajjeto. He should not be involved in his family. He should always think, even he should think that ये शरीर मेरा नहीं है, मैं शरीर नहीं हूँ, मैं शरीर के लिए नहीं. Three sentences he should always remember. This शरीर is, this body is not mine. I am not fit for this body and I am not this body. I am not the body, I am not for this body, and this Sharir is, this body is not mine. It is temporary. I got it to use it. But I am only getting it on the rent, adopting it. This is not a permanent property of mine. So, kutumbeshu na sajjeto. In kutumb, in his family, one should not be that much involved. Na pramadyam kutumbiyam. Even then, he is a family member and he is household. Even then, na pramadyam. He should help them and he should not be, he should not neglect them. Na pramadyam. Kutumbiyam. Vipashyat, nashwaran pashyat, and being very much intelligent. Vipashyat means intelligent. Nashwaran pashyat, he should see this world, this whole family. Nashwaran, mortal and temporary. Vipashyat, nashwaran pashyat, he should see this very much temporary. Adrishtam api drishtava. And in the same way, he should think adrishta, even like drishta. Adrishta means the heaven, the sukh of heaven, the happiness of heaven. They are also not eternal. They are also temporary. There is only difference between the worldly happiness and the heavenly happiness. The degrees are much and more, less and more, but they are also like this. So this is only, this, that is only comparative, that is not the essential. While we say that he is very much a wealthy person, we are always making comparison. He is very much poor. Actually, we are making comparison to any other person. Originally, no one is poor, no one is a rich person. That is always comparative. In one's comparison, one can be rich person, but in the comparison of other, he will be considered to be a very poor person. So in the comparison of Bill Gates, the Nagar Seth will be considered a very poor person, and in the comparison of a beggar, a wealthy person, he will be considered very rich person. And Bill Gates will be also considered very poor in the comparison of Indra. And Indra will be considered very much poor in the comparison of Brahma. And Brahma will be considered very much poor in the comparison of Shri Krishna. So that is always comparative. Nothing. So, Dhanena, an appearance bhutani, bhutyam, not pleasing to his servants, nyaya neva aretu, and according to justice, he should perform the kutum. Kutumbeshu na sabjetriya, vipashyat nasuram pashyat, adishtam api dishtabha. Adishtam means swarg. That should be like it. The difference is only in degrees, but they are also having the same difficulty, same lackness as lackness is here. Putra dharat bandhunam sangama panta sangama. One should think that whatever I got, my sons, my wife, my relatives, they are just like as they are the co journey. They are doing the co travelers. Panth Sangama. In railway compartment, the person is sitting and he has very much friendship with the co-person. But as soon as the station will come, either of our or his, then we will forget who was there. So, in the same way, for a walk, very few minutes, we have the Sangam, we have this echo accompanying. We have Putra Dara, Apt means our respected and Bandhu. These are very temporary. Putra Dara Bandhuna Sangamaha, Panth Sangamaha. It is just like the meeting on the Panth in the, you know, on the place, on the point of the water hut in noon, in the summer day. Some persons are just together at the water hut and they are drinking water and they have just getting the introduction from where you are coming, from where you are coming, and they are saying and they are speaking and having very much relationship, friendship, and as soon as the heat is lessened, the sun is going setting, then the person, the passenger of east will go to east and the passenger of west will go to west and they will not remember. So Panth Sangamaha, ye pyau ka milna, prapayam, sometimes he says prapa, prapa means pyau, water hut. And Panth means the journey, in journey they are meeting. Anudeham, pyantyeti, they are related to only body. Son is related to body. Father is related to body. Anudeham vyantiyate. Swapno nidra anubhuyatha. In the same way as in dream, we are getting the persons nidra anubhaha. In nidra, so many persons we are seeing in dream. But as soon as the dream will over, then you will forget those relatives. We always remember the end of the dream, but normally we do not remember the beginning of dream. Normally we do not remember the beginning of, from where the dream has begun. we know the end. That is a psychological fact. So nidran goyatha. Itham parmishan mukto greheshu atitta baddhasan. In this way, parmishan, a person should have discretion while he is living in his house, in his home. Greheshu atitti baddhasan. And he should live in his house even like a guest. That I am the guest, I am not the master, and this house is not mine. We should think it. Greheshu atitti baddhasan. Nagrahi anuvadhyeto. One should not have very much attachment to the ghar, to his home. Siddhanova, however, is told that if a guest is coming to us, we should try to relieve him from the door. If we will invite him, please come, and we will make him sit in the hall, then we have to offer him water. We will waste our half and 1 hour, as well as the half and 1 hour, his also. So if we can depressed, if we can relieve him by only talking, we will talk very sweetly to him, but do not, we should not join with him. आता है दरवाजे से बात की, पांच मिनट में बात की, दरवाजे से बिता कर दिया, उसको बुरा नहीं लगे, बोलेंगे इस तरह से, you will speak in this way that he will feel that he is having relationship with us, he is doing very much respect to us, but need not to bring him to his house, to our house, otherwise we have to waste our time and as well as his time. So न ग्रही अनुबद्ध हेतु, वन शुड नॉट बी वेरी मच इन्वॉल्व इन हाउस एंड टाइड इन हाउस, मिनिमम ग्रहण करता है, वन शुड हैव मिनिमम विदाउट अफेक्शन, वन शुड लिव इन द हाउस एंड ग्रहण करता है, आई एम नॉट द डूअर, द doer is Shri Krishna. Whatever Shri Krishna is wanting, I am doing according to him in this way. In this way, a person karma vigraha me nahi istoi mame bhaktiman. The words and rituals that is subscribed for a grahasthi, one should do those karma vigraha me nahi istva. And one should serve me with bhakti. Tishthe vanam boku vishe. Then he should either live or he should leave the house. Tishthe gram, he can live in the house and he can leave the home, both. Paribrija. Yasto asaktamatir gehe, who is living in his house and do not having the involvement in his house and home and relatives, he is called he. The person who has dared and he has left his home and his belongings even, he will be called Narottam. So that is the difference between the Narottam and Dhir. Dhir is that person who is living in the house but not having involvement, attachment. He is Dhir and who has dared to leave it, his house, he will be called Narottam. So Narottam, the persons who have left their house and taking the renounce system, they are very much respectable also, because they have dared it to leave their house. Even then, by only leaving the house, one cannot achieve the goal. He will achieve the goal if he will adopt four nishtha, char nishtha. One is dham nishtha, other is naam nishtha, naam, dham, naam, vaishnav, and Swarup. Swarup means in Shri Krishna. Swarup in Shri Krishna. So Swarup Nishtha, you should have the faith in Shri Krishna, one should have faith in Harinam, one should have faith in Guru and Vaishnav, and one should have faith in the Vrindavan Dham. If he has four these faith, four Nishtha, then he will get Shivan Nukunj Mandir, he will get the salvation. Otherwise, only by leaving the house and only by wearing the red cloth, one cannot get Shri Krishna. So that is helpful too. That creates a environment, but that is, they are not the cause of getting Shri Krishna. Desh is not directly related to Shri Krishna. Bhajan is directly factor of Shri Krishna. Vesh is not the direct factor of receiving Shri Krishna, getting Shri Krishna. And in conclusion, yasto asakta matir gehe putra vittaishna atoraha, who is asakta matir gehe, who has very much involvement in the house, and putra vittaishna atoraha, who is desiring that my putra should do my shraddha, and the wealth that I have earned, it should be used only by my son, not by others. So, if he has this presumption, then straina. And if he is very much involved in his wife or his husband, krapandhi, who is very much miser, murha, if he is full in this way, he will be badhyate, he will be tied by the maya. Ahome pravruddhau bharya bala tyaja tyaja anatha mamrute dina katham jivante dukkhita. He will always think, and he will always be perturbed by only thinking this. Ahome pravruddhau, how I can leave my house? My parents are old age, elder, they are very much advanced age. Ahome patra vriddhau, bharya bala, my wife is very much young, and bala atmaja, and my son are still infant, and they are very little. Anatha, my wife will be anath, perfect. Mamrute dina katham jivanti, these persons, how they can carry their life without me, because I am the head of the family and only earning member. Without me, how they will carry their life? So anatha mamrute dina katham jivanti dukkhita evam grahashaya. In this way, involving in graha and akshipta hridaya, and having very much attachment to his house, mulbhi, that foolish man, atattaha tam anudhyaya murto nam vishte tamaha, atattaha, though he is always using them and always having the company of those persons, even then, atattaha, he will not be satisfied. Living in his house, he will not be satisfied. And mrte andham vishte tamah, and while he will pass away, he will die, then he has to go to that end. So in this way, the main thing is that the person should always think that this world, this these happiness of the world are not permanent, and one should not have very much involvement with them, thinking them temporary. If you will think, then having this vairagya, he will not get very much attachment to them, and by bhakti he will get Shri Krishna. And unless he is doing bhakti, he cannot be relieved from this ties, this world, the calamities of this universe. Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai, Govind Jai Jai Gopal Jai Jai, Govind Jai Gopal Jai Shri Radha. Bye.